Hurry!
His chest!
Payback time.
Now, how do we get close to that Titan?
Where are you? Don't be shy, sir.
Get him, Knack!
Thank you. got to get at that weak point in his chest somehow.
Thank you, Knack. Thank you all. Your efforts saved many lives today. I am especially proud of you, Ava.
Thank you, Xander. But I'm afraid we're no closer to stopping Gundahar.
Yeah, it's like we're back at the beginning.
Not really. When we started, watching Knack smash robots was a lot more fun.
Yeah. I wonder. Here's where we first saw them wake up, on our hike. Next, they woke up in the valley near here, and here's where we were fighting them today.
Those locations sort of form a line.
Exactly. They're waking up in order of distance from the control center. Close, further, furthest.
But that would put the control center out over the ocean.
That's a long way to go, just to follow up a hunch. I'm not...
For once, I agree with Xander. It's definitely an interesting theory, Lucas. But I think we should focus on more promising leads. I'm wondering...
Ryder!
A detector, properly configured, of course.
You know I'm always with you, Lucas. But a control center out over the ocean somewhere? It's not very likely.
We here at the monastery have been looking to the future to develop our technology. Come. Let me show you the modern world, Doctor.
Modern world?
I know it's not much of a lead, but I just have this feeling, you know? And who knows? Maybe I'm right. It's not like it hasn't happened before. You know what? You've got a point. At least my idea deserves to be checked out. Let's go. Thanks for the talk, buddy.
Took you boys long enough.
Welcome aboard.
That's my Lucas. Anything yet?
Nothing yet. But I know it's out there. I can feel it.
Do you always let feelings influence your actions?
Of course. Don't you?
I guess I do now.
Oh, that's just a cloud.
You sure about that?
You're right. Let's check it out.
An island with a tower. That's right, a giant metal tower. Xander was so surprised we found the location.
And it only took me 3 tries.
4. But who's counting? Now, to find Gundahar.
When Xander gets us...
I guess that giant tower sends out signals that wake the robots. Watch out! Spider thingies!
To think Marius was walking right where we are.
What, before he blew the place up?
Lucas.
First order of business, find an entrance. Nice! If we could align those ridges, we could probably climb up through there. Thank you.
It's all so mysterious.
Now that those archaeologists are out of a job, maybe they can puzzle out this place. Hold up.
It's stronger this time.
Bad news. We'd better hurry.
We gotta get in there and figure out a way to stop this.
If Gundahar is in there, what we need to do is stop him.